Good morning students, welcome back to the class. We have already completed number names, counting, then anything else we have finished? No? I think little more something else also we have finished. So whatever it may be, we have finished, what comes after, before, these are the things also we have finished. So today we are going to start with write the numerals. We have to write the numerals. Numeral means numbers. Number name will be written there, you have to write the number of that number names. For example, first one is I have written 14. 14. So how we are going to write? We will write 40 upon 4. We will write. And now where we will write? Underneath 1000, 100, 10s, 1s. I have written THETO. 1000, 100, 10s and 1s. So 14 is 2-digit number. So we will write underneath tens and ones. Which number we had to write first? 1. And second number is 4. That is 14. See, it is so easy. 14. The next one is 300. This is 3-digit numbers. 300. Where we will write underneath 100. 3 we will write. Then in 300 how many zeros are there? 2 zeros are there. So underneath tens we will write 0, underneath once again 0. This is our 300. Next one is 1000. Now this is coming in thousands. So underneath thousand we will write 1. Okay, so underneath 1000 we wrote 1. In 1000 how many zeros are there? 3 zeros. So what you have to do? Now you put 3 more zeros. Underneath 100 you will write 0. Underneath tens again 0, and underneath ones again 0. So easy, isn't it? The next number 4000. First, what you have to do is read the number, then we will get an idea how to write the number. Here 4009. It's not 4000 only, 4009. So we will write 4 first. In 4000, how many zeros? 3 zeros are there. Should I put 3 directly? No. Because 3009. We will put 1 more zero. 1 more zero. Then 9. 3009. See, this is the way we have to read the spellings, whatever it is written, number names. Then according to that, write the numbers. And when you are writing 1000, 100, tens and ones, whatever number is coming according to that, you have to write it. And according to that, you write the according to the columns. So this is the way you have to do it. So thank you.